can count on you. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Tonight, I'm going to have to do some singing of karaoke. Then, after that, I'm going to have a talk with you guys, see how your week's been, and then after that, I'm going to show you one of my guinea pigs. So, yeah. I said I was going to do a vlog tonight, but I thought I'll do something different instead. So, yeah. I'll be filming with my sister tomorrow, so I'm looking forward to doing that. Sophie, if you watch one of my vlogs, shows, you would have seen her. So I'll be filming with her tomorrow. So yeah, so I went to the doctors today and I got my results back from my x-rays. And they said I've got some bruising in my knee. And I have some swelling. So that's why my knee hurts and I've got to take it easy for a while so I don't get it more hurt. So that's what's wrong with my knee. And I found out I have a throat infection too, which, because apparently all my glands are swollen, so I check up today and they said I had a throat infection. So yeah, so that's not good. And I talked to them about my size of my stomach. They think it might be caused by my virus I've got. So yeah, fingers crossed it is and it's nothing else. But yeah. So yeah, so that's all I found out at the moment. So yeah. I hope you guys are having a good day or a good night. So today after the doctors, well before the doctors, I went and had lunch. And then I had eggs, sausage, and toast for lunch, and same my husband, and we shared a can of Coke Zero. Then after that, we went to the doctors, and that's when I found out about my results, and then we just went straight home. I did some cleaning, a lot of dusting and everything, and then a bit later on today, I was holding my guinea pig Teddy, and he peed on my clothes. So I went and had a shower. Because he peed all over my t-shirt. And yeah, so it's all wet now. So anyway, that's what happened today. And then we got the animals ready for bed. And they're behind me, of course. And yeah, so that's what's my day's been today. Tomorrow I'll be a bit busy because I'm going to my sister's to film, babysitting probably, I don't know yet. And yeah, so yeah, so on with the karaoke. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Jennifer McBride. I do shows Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. I don't do shows on Sundays. If you're new to my channel, hi, I have 3 guinea pigs and a cat. Mia, Ginger, Sylvia, and Teddy. So yeah. And I got a new karaoke machine, which people would have seen on my channel, which I love. And I thought I'll do some singing tonight. Now the CD I'm using tonight is called Pepsi Max Music. And so yeah. I don't know if these are old songs, songs I've known before, but we'll just see. Hello? 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 That's it. Oh, wrong one.
I'm standing hello? On the bridge. Oh. I'm waiting in the dark.
Listen to the bridge. Goodness.
Whatever.
Then wrong.
Everyone.
No. Nope. Get this. Sorry, I'm just going to check on another CD. I don't know. Honey, don't copy me. I just said I don't know, and then you're like, no, Mitchell, honey, you have to cut that out now. Mitchell.
Yeah. Yeah, come on.
Change that CD. Sorry, guys. I thought I was going to dance on it, but the CD is not concentrating with me, so I'm going to have to put a different CD on. It's a good CD, though, the Pepsi Hits. They are really good. Okay. Let's listen to the summer mixtape. Good thing is, it's not scratched. So, see if this will work. Well, of course it will work.
Tonight, I want love.
mom knows, do what you know. He'll say, oh, the kids, he'll say, nothing can be told to her. Do what you know. The next time I'm sure to mind, and to the night, somebody sings and tell me, hey.
Queen and make love to you endless. It's insane the way the name growing, money keep flowing. Hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing. So keep going, I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan.
Give it a night, baby.
I'm gonna give it a
night, baby.
Can't come
tonight,
I promise tonight.
Everybody's out to have a good time, and we don't make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time. Darling, come in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time, and we don't make you lose your mind. And you wanna see a shake that.
Shuffling.
Money. Rah, rah, ah, ah, ah. Nope. got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. But tonight's gonna be a good night. But tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
I got a feeling,
ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night, baby. Ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. But tonight's gonna be a good, good night, baby. Ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. But tonight's gonna be a good, good night, baby. Ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. But tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's get it on. I got my money. Let's get it on. Let's get on. I'm like, you have a ball. You damn well really know it all. Run down a man, let it rain. Let the way out of rain. Got a nose that I control. You love my car? Muscle car. Looks better dancing. Just take it on.
Let's play the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's go to the roof.
And then we'll do it, get in.
Let's do it,
let's do it, let's do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it.
I got a feeling,
ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night, baby. Ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night, baby.
Tonight's the night.
Hey, let's get it on.
Let's get it on.
I got my money.
Let's get it on.
Let's get it on.
Jagger.
could write you a song to make you...
No. Nope.
La, la, la.
No.
Uno, dos,
tres.
It's been a really, really mess...
Nope. So before I start on the next CD, I shouldn't have danced because now my knee hurts. So I'm probably not going to be doing any more dancing tonight. I shouldn't have danced, but as I said, I needed to do exercise because I haven't gone back to the gym and I'm not doing the gym anymore. So I'm doing exercise basically at home now. So I thought I should do a dance, but I shouldn't have. But anyway, I'll be alright. Just letting you know, my knee hurts now. Silly me. I mean, when you're in the urge of losing weight, then that's what happens. La la la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Make you believe, make you see me, and leave me with me. walk in the club. Just walk, walk, walk in the club. I'm of a chick, might as well move over. Wanna know my name and you gotta get closer. Eyes on you too, wanna get to know ya. Let me run it down for ya, I'm not easy. Some say caramel, you can call me Evie. Wanna be the man in my life that please me. Gotta want and want you know me, you need me. Yeah, you will last when I glide through the room. 5-inch heels, watch how I move. Watch how I shake it to the beat, how I do. Know you wanna feel me, feel me, shake it on you. Yeah, the night could get crazy. But I gotta hold back, I'ma lay that. But who knows, maybe I could be your baby. Be your baby.
Yes, I know. Just gonna sing one more song.
You gotta go forget every alibi. You love to try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause I want to go better for me. Cause I just need one shot, have to get this. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. About once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. Let me, oh, let me redeem all the name on myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chance.
Please say now, like I say sorry. Cause I'm missing all because of my body. Oh, please say just like I say sorry. Cause I'm your one when I let you down.
Have a song in mind that I want to sing you guys, so I'm just gonna
hello.
Okay.
I just want to say to you guys out there, this world is a beautiful world, and I love each and everybody in this world. There's something tragic that happened in London. 22 people died from going to a concert. I don't understand why that will happen. That is so sad. That is so sad. I love everybody. When I heard about London's concert, it made me feel in pain. I was crying so much that people lost their lives. Why did someone do that to them? I don't understand what this world is coming to. People should care about each and everybody and love each other too. That is so true. There shouldn't be hate. That is so true. There shouldn't be hurt. People should be beautiful to each other. Yeah, that is true. They should. Too much is going on this world we've got. Too much pollution in this world. Too many people are getting hurt for why. Too many people getting hurt. This shouldn't happen at all. This shouldn't happen at all. These people should be so in pain from hurting others. These people shouldn't be here and treating people bad. They should leave people alone. I pray to the people that passed away. It made me be so upset too. I pray to my God that you'll be there for everyone. Yes, you will. I miss my Nana so much too. I can't believe these people died so soon. Oh, too young to die. Too young for pain, too young to happen in this world. This shouldn't happen, no. This shouldn't happen, no. This shouldn't happen to no one, no. This shouldn't happen, no. This shouldn't happen, no. I don't understand why that happened to them. I don't understand why this happened to
That was a song to the people that have passed away from a concert in London. It's been very sad. It's spread to the whole world. Everybody knows now what happened, and those people should feel very ashamed what they did and think before they hurt people. They should leave people be, leave people alone, and get along with their own lives. There was young kids that passed away. And I don't understand why there'll be so many people in this world trying to hurt people. You know, like, London is a beautiful place. I've never been to London before, but it's a beautiful place and everybody should just get along. You know, it's really sad. And I just, I don't understand. Anyway, guys, if you follow my Facebook page, at the moment I have a love heart about Manchester, where it happened, praying for those people that went to the concert in Manchester, and just feeling sad and really sorry what happened. And I don't know what else to say. I'm just so sad and very sorry for what happened. Like, that is just terrible. Like, what's this world coming to? You know, like, we should just all get along, really. Like, I just don't understand. Anyway, guys, besides that, I just had to sing a song because it's a song to Manchester, it's a song to peace, and we need that in this world. We need peace, and I believe in God. I'm a very, very religious person, and I believe in God. Now, this morning when I woke up, I got a message on my YouTube channel. So I'm going to go get the phone. I won't be a sec. Now, I got a comment on my on my YouTube channel. Where is it? Anyway, it's his opinion. I'll just say that. Okay. All right. So it is on one of my Monday shout outs for this week. So I'm just going to read it. Okay. It says, "Hi, I'm really not trying to sound rude or anything like that, but the way you explained everything in the video made you kind of stream full of yourself. It almost seems like you want those people to watch and comment on your videos, but you're not going to return the favor. But I like, and I said, I'm not trying to sound rude at all. I'm just being as honest as possible. Plus, it also helps if you shorten the videos down to begin between 5 and 10 minutes long, because most people are not going to sit and watch 30 minutes to an hour long video. So yeah, me, I feel like I understand what you're doing and why. I'm just trying to help so you can work on your videos. Thanks, have a great day." So I wrote to him. "I have an intellectual disability. That's why I talk the way I do. It's how my brain works, and if I watch someone shows and I don't like it, I don't comment or leave a like. I know that not everyone will like all my shows, and that's okay." That's true. "I do have some small shows that may be more likely you don't have to watch my something shows if you don't want to. I enjoy doing YouTube and I do it my way. Thanks for stopping by and leaving a comment." And that's what I wrote. So as I said on my channel, if I get any rude comments or anything that I don't agree on, I do get upset. And I'm allowed to get upset because it's my channel. And I don't need people to say things like that on my channel. That's their point of view and that's their opinion. But my opinion is, I do YouTube the way I want to do YouTube. I do YouTube long videos, short videos, it depends on me. And if you don't want to watch my shows and you complaining about how long I do shows, why are you there? Why are you watching me? No point writing comments and telling me how to do my channel. It's just not right. And I didn't like that at all. But because it wasn't a nasty comment, well, it was kind of nasty, like, but it wasn't as nasty. So I didn't report or block that one. But I'm just telling you that if anyone has opinion on my shows, I'm sorry, guys, but I won't take those words because they hurt. And if you have a problem, if because how long my shows are, don't be there watching them. That's all I can say. So, yeah, but the people I've got in my YouTube community, they are beautiful people. They're sweet, they're caring, they're loving, and I love them to bits. I really do. And they love my shows. They love what I do on my channel. And I love that about them. Not just that, I just love everything about them. Like how they do their shows, how they support my channel, how they talk to me. They're just so sweet. Even when I'm sick, they're just beautiful people. And I care for everybody in this world. I really do. And I'm just saying that if you have opinion and you have a point about my channel, try your best not to tell. Like, you can tell me all means, but I will get very cross. I won't lie. So, yeah, I just wanted to read that and let you guys know. That was my opinion back. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm going to show you one of my guinea pigs. I want me a sec. Let's see which one I'm going to show you tonight. Ooh, Ginger. Want to see the audience? Yes. Come on, darling. Come on. There you go. So this is Ginger. Isn't he gorgeous? Look at his little hands. Stand. Good boy. So that is Ginger. And he's 3. And he's so cute. I love him. So yeah. So if you like my singing and a little bit of my dancing, which wasn't supposed to. But anyway, if you do, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. I do shows every week except Sundays. And I'll see you again tomorrow night with my sister Sophie. I'll be filming with her, so I'm looking forward to doing that. So yeah, I'll see you then tomorrow night. I love you guys a lot. Thank you very much for all the support, the sweet comments, and I'll see you again tomorrow night. Bye. Bye.